time I didn't know how much it really affected me. I got married real young, and I got divorced real young. And I know that there's people in this room, whether you've told anyone or whether you've told a lot of people, but I know that this room is full of people, whether it was emotional, whether it was physical, whether it was sexual, whether it was spiritual. I know there's people in this room and you've been made a victim by someone that should have been looking out for you. And so the reason I share this is because I don't have anything to hide and I don't have anything to prove, really. So I just want to say this, you guys. I have a little girl that's 12. She's fantastic. She's really, really awesome. If you're, she's super sweet. And this is basically what happened. So I get confronted. I got confronted by this God that I hated. And I didn't believe in Jesus. I thought all of this